What up, everybody? It's your man Theo E.J. Wilson, aka the poet Luciferi, and I'm here at AfA for Masters, and this place is literally magic. It transforms lives of the youth in real time. Our poetry prompts, they elicit expression, connection, and transformation, and it's just one of those things that you have to see. Like, I know that I've been involved for over a decade, and I wouldn't be involved if I didn't see real things happen in real lives. And I'm telling you, this is the organization that I would have needed in my life when I was their age. You see, like I was diagnosed with manic depression when I was like 11 years old. And my dad, he didn't want me to take any of the drugs. Back then, you know, it was the 90s and the drugs was mad experimental was seen back then. He said, you're gonna do it the natural way. You're gonna figure out how to write your emotions. And of course, all I had was a journal back then. And it was just like, you know, my angst as an insecure youngster. I was insecure about life, about how I looked, about girls, all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? But what it was, it was an avenue for me to write with emotional power. And I didn't know how that was gonna literally take hold of my life and change the direction that it was going. And at the time, you know, Tupac was real big and he wrote poetry. So it was like really dope to see somebody, you know, who had like street credibility and, you know, he was manly, he was tough, but he could write poems. So it was cool, you know? And then when I find AfA for Masters, I'm like, yo, this is the organization that I would have needed at that age. And so whenever I'm in a workshop with the young people, it's like, that's me, you know? And I'm trying to be the poet that I would have needed at that moment in time. And when you get to see them change their story with our prompts right in front of you, and you see kids just open up, you know, they come up, you know what I'm saying, with the, like a hard shell on, you know, and they don't want to talk to nobody. They got the hat down, you know what I'm saying? They got the hoodie on. And before you know it, that kid is the main one that's telling you what's going on in his life or her life, and then changing it so that it's an empowering narrative now. And that's such a beautiful thing. So, yeah, I mean, listen, I donate my time, you know, like I donate my energy. This has to stay alive. Like, kids need this, like young people, they need this more now than ever. So whatever you could donate, honestly, I'm telling you, it's going to the right place. I've seen it happen over and over again for at least 14,000 young people. So that's why, like, we need your support at AfA Masters, because when you support us, you are literally supporting them taking hold of their lives and changing their own lives.
I'm tipping blue now, shape-shifting inside out, the mask is